I'm Lori Halloway, known as the meticulous manicurist on YouTube and an expert in the field of nail technology, specializing in pedicures.
Oh, are you in for a treat today? Getting out all of this hard, dead, dry, compacted skin around her big toes was the most satisfying pedicure to do ever. Stay tuned for a very relaxing video, and I'll explain where all of this dead skin came from and what I'm doing to remove it. I haven't done a video on just big toe cleaning in a while, so this video is just going to be focusing on the big toes. At the end of the video, there is a sped up clip of both feet with finished and polished, so you can see what the end result was. The white liquid that I apply around her toe is cuticle remover. I do sell the cuticle remover on my online store, The Powder Room. You can find the link in the description. I sell all of the tools that I use in this video, so if you're trying to take care of your feet at home, you can do that. The reason I called this video excessive, never-ending, dead skin, big toenail cleaning is because every time I removed most of the dead skin and then put the foot back in the water to soak, when it came out, there was even more dead skin to remove. I couldn't believe how much dead skin was impacted all around her cuticle area. I did find out why, though, or what was impacted around her toes. She'd been going to a nails only in and out salon, and they'd been putting acrylic on her toes, but not cleaning the cuticle area. So when I pulled a lot of this debris out from underneath her nail and around her nail, I thought, you know what, this doesn't really feel like dead skin. Like, it was really hard and tight. I could not pull it out. So what I figured it was impacted acrylic dust. So after they had filed the acrylic, they didn't clean the dust off very well around her toes before they polished. So each time she went, it just got worse and worse. And now I'm gonna shut up so you can enjoy watching me clean it all out. Thank you.
Oh, there you go, turkey bird.
Thank you.
you so much for taking time out of your day to visit my channel. People like you are the reason for my success, and I appreciate it so much. But remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel for all the latest videos. Remember, it is free, and I'll see you next time.